I have no choice but to remand Michael Audrey Myers to the Smith's Grove